chose a graduate program because I think it's quite useful to have some support when you come out of university in terms of transitioning into a career. I think you, in general, get more opportunities on a graduate program as well.
So I decided to choose an apprenticeship because I wanted to gain a real hands-on experience in the industry. I didn't want to just take the normal route, but I also know how important the degree is in this industry. So therefore, I did take the degree apprenticeship, and I feel like it supports me really well.
The people that you work with are what make this industry so fantastic.
Work on this project allows me to go really far. I feel like it's my first project I've ever worked on, and it allows me to really grow and go wherever I want.
I love my job. I love coming onto site. I love sitting in meetings and getting things done.
I think it's just the scale of the project. It's absolutely massive when you take a step back and think about it.
It's vast and amazing. I would say absolutely go for it.
Yeah, really, really interesting, really rewarding.
There's a lot of role models here that I'm looking up to take on their careers.